So, today we're going to be ranking Halo asses. Okay, so.
Maybe. Okay.
So just simply 0 through 10. That's all I am wanting here. Starting off, the lowest quality image, Tanaka.
That's like a square. What is that?
That is. Can I? Wait. Let me change. My answer. There we go.
Next up, so we have.
Yeah, Connor's looking at the chat right now.
Next up, we have Spartan Vale.
Oh, okay. Give them a. Oh my.
That's because she loves Sam Healy, isn't it?
Wait, we're gonna get any cuts on it. Don't work you. I love how he just fucking goes.
Okay. Next up is Linda. I had to find a picture of her, like, McFarlane toy in order to actually get this one.
What in the world? That looks. Oh. It's still better than Tanaka, so I'm giving that one. Giving that one a 2.
She's got a literal hole in her pants. Shane caused the hole, didn't he?
Next up is Spartan.
Binary.
Also known as Chief's Binary.
Why is it so blocky?
is that another toy?
It's still better than Tanaka.
No, that's
I'm not
like
going
actually
back
like
to
a
zero.
Model.
Can Minecraft be
up? It's so blocky.
And finally, ending it off, we have Kat from Halo Reach.
Hold up.
I just want to know what James is going to say. I just want to know what James is going to say.
He's still typing.
I tried to spell Needler with numbers.
Oh my god.
Oh my goodness.
Needler at
7.
Who's meme?
Matt
Crusader?
Is coming in. Matt has joined the game.
What?